Perfect.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Reaction Therapy. I am Tom Stevens, your resident psychotherapist, here to break down lyrics to some awesome music. And today's going to be good because we get to dive back into XXXTentacion. And I am always pumped because it stretches me to my limit and I never know what I'm going to hear. But some of my favorite music has come from X. So I can't wait to get into that. Thank you for being here and being a part of our channel. Check the links in the description of this video for our Patreon page, the merch we have, the Discord server we have, and everything else Reaction Therapy, because without you, this doesn't happen. Remember, we're here to spread mental health awareness to the world through music and lyrics, and Nick and I are thankful because you're the only way we can do that. So without further ado, let's get into some more XXXTentacion and Changes. He does it to me every time. I feel like he lulls me into this every time with this great melody to start, and then all of a sudden, something's gonna happen. Let's do this.
Maybe I don't understand this. Yeah. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand.
That extra, I don't know who that is in the background or if that's him. These artists do their own sound so much all the way through these songs. What a start to Changes. We all struggle with changes, transitions, adjustments, things that cause hiccups or speed bump kind of knocks our car out of alignment emotionally in life. And changes are tough. When you see somebody change with you in a relationship and you're not ready for it, it's hard to deal with. And I think that's what he's saying is this is hard for me. And I feel like it's somebody that's left him or somebody that doesn't want to be with him. And his heart is hurt. And y'all, if there's one thing we say here, you've got to learn to be vulnerable. I don't mean be a doormat. I don't mean let people mistreat you. I mean, be vulnerable, be honest, be open with how you feel and understand that everything doesn't always go our way. But if we're in a toxic relationship, probably best not to stay in the toxic relationship or to work things out. Because I've said over and over, if you think somebody you're with is crazy, sane people don't pick insane people. Normal doesn't pick crazy. And so if you're with a crazy person, chances are you're crazy too. So you've got to get out of that thinking and into some right thinking, which is good, healthy boundaries, good balanced life, good contact, not overly obsessive contact, not a meshed codependent relationship stuff. But I hear this pain in him of just my heart is hurt and I just don't get it. What is happening here?
Maybe I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. Girl, you're making it hard for me.
Sweet.
Girl, you're making it hard.
This is so pure. This is like being in church when I hear this. And I know I mentioned that at different times, but the piano playing and his voice, the sweetness of that, that it's just hard. And I don't even know the story of this, but I apply it to so many situations in my life, situations in my office with clients that I work with, that I don't understand it. We get stuck and we can't get out of it because if it doesn't make sense to us, we can't move on. And that's why, again, good professional help can be great because it can help you make sense of it and it can help you continue down the path of life even though you don't like what happened. That's part of the stages of grief, right? The denial stage of like, I don't get it. This doesn't make sense to me. And so until it makes sense, I'm not going to move on. And we stay stuck. But we have to keep our life moving forward. We have to get this stuff out of our system like he's doing through music. But it's hard. It makes it so hard to just go through pain and grief.
Maybe I don't understand it. Girl, you're making it hard for me. Girl, you're making it hard for me. Girl, you're making it hard for me. understand is you're changing.
This literally is probably my favorite X song. I mean, it is the simplest, just the straightforward lyrics, not a ton of different lyrics that are coming in. But this message of pain, I feel the pain. Like, I can vibe to this music, but I can feel his anguish in this song about how hurt he is. And he just keeps saying the same thing about how he doesn't get it. And I'm in pain and I don't understand and why and what's happening. This literally is my favorite X song. I just didn't expect this.
Baby, I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand it. Baby, I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand it.
You hear my heart can't take this damage. Like, it hurts so bad. Just daily life, daily functioning hurts so bad that I don't feel like I could keep going like this because what I had is gone. And when you've lost, when you really feel this in your life, what you've lost that meant so much to you and who meant so much to you, and you can't have them anymore, it is so much sorrow and so much pain, which is why I keep wanting people to get help, because you can move through that, not forget about it. Don't shove it in a drawer and cram it closed and pretend you're forgetting about it. Don't move on to somebody else and have a rebound relationship. Process the pain, the grief, the misery, the anger, the upset, the hurt, all of that so that you can have a healthy relationship next. Oh, what a great song.
And the way I feel, can't stand it. Maybe I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way I feel, can't stand it. Maybe I don't understand it.
XXXTentacion and Changes. Literally my favorite song by X. This is my favorite song. I cannot believe it. Makes me want to go listen to another X song like right now. Thank you so much for your patience with us getting back to some more of X, because that was pure. Just pure, straightforward, lyrics honest, voice smooth, instrumental strong, just solid. What a great song. Thank you so much, X fans, for being a part of Reaction Therapy. And please, everybody, give me your feedback, insight, comments. And remember, this isn't real therapy, just Tom breaking down lyrics to music. But you want help? Go to the links in our bio. We have resources there that might be able to help. You deserve help. Everybody does. And check out the links to our Discord, Patreon page, merch, all the stuff we have. But most importantly, stay here because we have to do some more XXXTentacion. And you know I love this, saying that name. Just love it. And I love being able to do this every day. Thank you for being a part of this. And I'll see you on the next Reaction Therapy.